James. I'm an engineer, Aimco Manufacturing. Today I'm going to show you a mechanical grab I designed to pick up these large steel parts. This mechanical grab has the capacity for 140 pounds. The steel jaws have non-marring material. In this case, it's conveyor belt material. It's connected to a gripper here that has spring force assist to help with more force as it closes. Then that's connected to a rotary actuator, which will spin the parts 180 degrees. This has a C-bell, which is adjustable, connected to the G360. These bolts can be loosened up and moved, so in the field, the operator can dial in the center of gravity that they would like. The controls has a clamp and an unclamp with a common button. There's also the rotary toggle. And the up-down pendant. Now I'll demonstrate how this picks up the parts. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and check out our website.